Hi everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. In this video guide, I'll show you how to replace the motherboard on the DJI Mavic drone. Also, you can find links to step-by-step video instructions for repairing other drone models in the description. To disassemble the Mavic drone, you will need the following tools. Screwdriver set, plastic pry tools, tweezers, glue gun. The drone is a complex device that has many screws and parts. In the process of disassembling the drone, I recommend keeping track of each screw and part step by step. This will help to reassemble your drone successfully. And don't worry about losing any screws. All of them will definitely remain on the magnetic mat. In the description, I left links where to buy all the necessary tools. Before you start, remove the battery. Use a plastic tool to open the drone body. Remove the top shell cover of the drone. To remove this metal bracket, slide it to the right. Lift the heatsink and disconnect the ribbon cable. Be careful with the thermal compound. It will be reused when reassembling the drone. Carefully disconnect the cable from the board. Some ribbon cable connectors are additionally fixed with silicone glue. First, remove this glue. Then, you can safely disconnect the cable. peel off the black tape inside the drone body. This tape holds the main board inside of the body of the drone. Now, you can replace the motherboard on your drone. In the description, I left a link where to buy a motherboard for the Mavic drone. The most common cause of drone motherboard failure is water damage and further oxidation of the components. If your drone doesn't turn on or does not respond to the power button, replacing the motherboard may resolve the issue. After installing the motherboard, you will need to calibrate your drone. Some calibration processes can be done in the DJI mobile app. But for some processes, like camera gimbal calibration, you will need to use additional software. In the description of this video below, I left a link to this video tutorial. Let's start reassembling the drone. Now, use a glue gun to fix the previously disconnected ribbon cables and wires. Thank you. The drone is assembled, and now you can check it. I really appreciate you watching my video guides. You can ask all additional questions regarding the repair in the comments. Thanks for watching, and have a safe flight.